Yeah, 20 metres we're going to need. Give me that end. I'm working out by a minute. Not you pull it all off wrong. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I got plenty here now.
Good.
Right, I need to get nozzles, my gloves, and I'm gonna wait. Nozzle. Close. Keep these hands clean. I ain't got it on it there yet. I'll shout you when I'm on with the valve closed. I'll shout, okay, Steve, when you're ready. Okay, guys. Hang on. Go on it. Okay, guys. Block drink. Block manhole. Yeah, stench coming out the block manhole. Running across to you. Tried a few rods. Nothing happening. Nothing shifting. Comes across this manhole by you. This little jubilee by you. So we're gonna go up there. And sort it out. Dropping it. Sounds like we're in it. Yep. Hear that sound? We're in it to win it. She's gonna count. Get ready, guys. She's gonna count. And when she does, she's gonna come big. Here comes the forage. Here she comes. Other one's not dropping yet, so we haven't quite got there. There we are, now we're in a big boy. Sound is gone, so we're in the big stuff. Big stuff now. Get ready. She's gonna come now, guys, any moment. Here she comes. Porridge. comes the other one. The other one's dropping. Here she comes. Come on. Here it comes. Chugga chugga. Rags, is it? Come on. She's sick. She's now pulling back up a drain, so she's covered in rags. Let her pull out of it. There's wipes. Here you go. There she goes. Look at her swirl. Look at her swirl. On a swirl she is. Watch her come out. Oh yeah, guys. She's spitting like a good one. Ho ho! Going to be in line of fire there. Ho ho! I don't want to be too close in here, guys. Rags. Raggy rag rags. Let's go up here and block this up here, see? Send up here, innit? Come on. Come on. Woohoo! Splurty splurt. Oh, come on. I need you to go. Backing away, guys, because she is spitting like a good one. Come on, get in there. You wanted to jump away today, guys. Oh, she looking nasty, guys. Come on, just go. Nozzle come off. How's that come off now? That's how. Because of that. Yeah. not like an SSC, right? Get out of here. Thank you.
check if I stay with that machine any longer. What's happening there?
I had to go that way. It was blocked up that way.
Oh, down now, is it?
I'm washing down now. I think it is, yeah. Yeah. Okay. No. Down there somewhere. Anything coming out by there now? Should be. Turn it off, won't it? No, it all came down. Right, pass the nozzle on the floor behind you. We'll go back up here now with that one. It's coming out, see?
Oh, I know it's starting to move. No, it's coming. Whoa!
And I go back up there. Rags.
Back up where?
Back up here. Put it on. No, yeah. What? All right, are we there now?
Just about gone now.
And she comes. What a smelly one. And I lost my third penetrator nozzle down here. How gutting is that, guys? That looks like. We got a damaged pipe down there, but can we grab it?
Damaged?
This pipe coming out. Can you grab it? See ya? Don't let it go down the drain. Is it a pipe or is it fat? Ceramic pipe and rags. Yeah. Asking to flush a toilet, Steve. She was spitting like good, so let's clean her off. Right, I need him to flush his toilets.
Is he off for now?
Yeah. Sorry, look. Yay! Job done, fat boy. Job done. Hi guys, thanks for supporting and watching Rods and Weeds videos. Guys, if you'd like to know more about our videos, just click the link above me or to the side of me. And if you'd like to subscribe, click the subscribe link. Guys, it's really great to have you on board. Any questions that you have, please drop them in the messages. And if you want a bit of merch, visit jobdonefatboy.com and have a look at what we're selling here, guys. Thanks for your support.